Hello and welcome to Shellplay's Modern Minecraft Episode 2. Today I would like to do a time-lapse video of how a buildcraft pump can pump out lava. As you can see here, I've set up a pump, some tanks, with some redstone engines. Now I'm just going to start the thing and start filming. It's gonna be fun. Okay, there's one and two. So I'm going to go into the creative mode now because I don't want any mob come in and just disturb the scene. I'm going back to the place so I can see it all. Okay, here. As you can see, there's some lava pumping out from there already. I hope I have enough tanks. Okay, it has been 45 minutes and you can see we are near an end now. I'm so glad I have the correct amount of tanks here. So I found this lava lake like really early when I'm playing this map. Oh, if you're wondering what these red stuff is, that means a mob can spawn in there. Yeah. No matter it's day or night. Let me turn that off. I think it's... yeah. There we go. So... hope you enjoyed it. And... see you next time.